Scarlatti. Dewy, fragrant violets graceful, you stand there modestly, half hidden among the leaves, and you rebuke my desires, which are too ambitious.
Thank you.